me. Okay, well, let's look at the context here. Look at 1 John chapter 5, verse number 7. Again, we'll read it for context's sake. For there are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one. Look at verse number 8. And there are three that bear witness in earth. Doesn't that sound like a perfect parallel with verse number 7? So there's three bearing record in heaven. There are three that are bearing witness. Witness on earth. Witness and record in the Bible are used interchangeably. I'm not going to spend time on that all the time. So it says, for there are three that bear witness in earth. And then watch what it says. The Spirit, and the water, and the blood. Watch this. And these three agree in one. Answer this question to me. Is water and blood a person? Are they bearing record in this verse?